good way to start a show, ladies and gentlemen. In fact, that message I get from David Byrne is, if it is no holds barred, so I'm going to slightly loosen my tie, maybe even by the end of the evening, the tie will be off. So it's Camper Van Beethoven. Let's talk about them for a moment. They were a band from Santa Cruz, California, in the 1980s. They made the very popular ballad, Take the Skinheads Bowling. Camper Van Beethoven are now, alas, history. But rising from their ashes, making their British television debut, please welcome Cracker.
Sometimes I want to take you down, but sometimes I want to get you low. I'll brush your hair back from your eyes. I'll take you down, let the river flow. Sometimes I go walk the street behind a green sheet of glass. Below their feet, a million miles, a million miles. I'll be with you, girl, like being alone. Hey, 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 like being stoned. I'll be with you, girl, like being alone. Gonna make me sleep. Just one rose, it knows your name. A fruit is rusting on the vine. A fruit is calling from the trees. Hey, don't you want to go down like some junkie? A million miles below their feet.
gentlemen. Excellent. And that music was saying to me, definitely let's get that tie off, and it's certainly coming more loose. In 1983, as the tie comes up, the memories flood back. In 1983, I was on the tube with Paula Yates, and I remember introducing this next group, and all they had with them was a Tiak four-track. Now they have a seven-piece group, tomorrow night.